Hey, what's going on, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and today I have some huge news for you guys regarding Game Battle's integration into Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. And I'm gonna go ahead and play a quick video for you guys. It's about 2 to 3 minutes long, so I'm gonna let that play out here. Then after that, I'm gonna talk about it a little bit more because I do have a lot of information I want to cover, and just overall, I'm really, really excited for this.
Game Battles is excited to guide you through our integration into Infinite Warfare. The Game Battles beta will allow GB ladder matches to go directly into the game. The in-game Game Battles feature does all the work for you by creating a lobby for all players in the match to join and setting up the map mode rules and settings. We'll ensure we're using a dedicated server and then report the results of your match back so you don't have to. In this tutorial, we'll walk you through how to use the Game Battles feature in a few quick steps. The count and team creation, finding a Game Battles match, and playing a Game Battles match. Let's start with account and team creation. To create your account, download the Game Battles app on your smart device and tap Sign Up. Once you've created your account, go to the Linked Accounts page under the Me tab and link your PSN. Now that your account is set up, use the Game Battles app to navigate to the in-game beta ladder on Infinite Warfare. Here you can create your team and invite players to your team or join someone else's via a team invite. Now that your account is created and team is set up, you can find a match. Tap the Find a Match button to, well, find a match. The in-game beta ladder can support matches from 1v1 to 6v6, so you can play solo, grab your duo, or get a full team battle going. Once you figure out what you want to play and how many players will be in the match, create a match challenge for someone else to accept, or accept someone else's posted match. Now that you have a scheduled match, you're ready to go play. Open the game and navigate to the MLG Game Battles feature. Here, you will see your earliest scheduled match. If this is the match you want to play, click Join Game, and you will join the game lobby for your match. Once you're ready, click the Ready to Start button. If your opponent has already joined the match, they will be shown under their team name. The first player to join the game will be the lobby host, but it doesn't matter which team joins the match lobby first, because the game will be using a dedicated server. If the lobby host leaves the game, it will close the lobby, and all players will need to join back and click Ready to Start again. Both teams have 15 minutes to join the lobby and ready up. If a team does not join by 15 minutes after the match scheduled start time, the team in the lobby will get a message with instructions on how to proceed. Once all players are ready, or the 15-minute no-show countdown reaches zero, the game will launch if both teams are present. Only one player from each team needs to be present for the match to start. After each map is complete, you will see a scoreboard and then a message with which team won. Team should take video proof of both in case they are requested by staff later. Once the match is completed, the results will be reported back to Game Battles and your match will be updated. If you have any problems with your match, please contact support via the Game Battles app. Thank you for using Game Battles and good luck.
So as you just saw, Game Battles is going to be a part of Infinite Warfare, and if you download the new update today, you are going to see a tab called Game Battles Beta, and here, like they said, you can pretty much start a match, join a game, you can even create a class or schedule a game, and you can see all the matches that you have planned out for the rest of the week or whatever. So it's a very, very cool feature, very, very useful and hands-on and easy to use, and the way you get all these features is by linking up your Game Battles account. So again, if you guys want to go sign up for that, there's going to be a link to that down in the description. It's really easy to do, just make sure you sign up. But the reason why, you know, I'm talking about this is because I'm a huge supporter of esports and Call of Duty. I feel that esports is going to be the thing that kind of grows Call of Duty into an even larger game. I feel that esports is going to be a huge branch for Call of Duty within the next couple of years here. So I'm a huge supporter of Game Battles. I always have been. And just overall, I do like to play GB matches because I feel it's the best way to show your skills. And I also do feel that Game Battles is the best way to show your skills against some of the best Call of Duty players in the game. And if you guys want to go watch some competitive esports matches, you really can learn a lot about watching pro players play and just seeing how they like to move across the maps and just everything. I try to take note of that when I play and try to integrate that into my game when I watch pro players play. So definitely you guys should do the same. Esports is a very, very good thing for the game, and I really do hope that every single Call of Duty game from here on out has this Game Battles feature, because it's such a very, very good feature. And like, one of the things they listed is dedicated servers. Like, how awesome is that? There's dedicated servers to play your game battles matches from now on, so that's going to be very, very cool. I do got to give props to Infinity Ward for this, man. I was not expecting this. I know for a really long time, everybody was, you know, asking Infinity Ward to come out with something like league play or just a ranked, you know, competitive system, but I had no idea that they would link up actual game battles with Call of Duty. So definitely I do feel that this should be in every single Call of Duty game from here on out. But yeah, so just overall, guys, I really do like this feature a lot. Dedicated servers, automatic reporting matches if you win or lose. Just there's a lot of good features about this. So if you guys haven't played game battles, I highly recommend you guys getting into it, because like I said, it's such a good way to, you know, meet new players that are better at the game and, you know, just show your skills against them. It's really fun to play. It's very tactical. So there's gonna be a link to the game battle site down in the description. And honestly, I'm thinking about doing a series about this. I might do like a game battle series with my subscribers and record it and upload it, or maybe even do some more live streams about you know, some game battles matches. So definitely very excited for this, guys. Tell me thoughts down in the comments. Also drop a like if y'all did enjoy, and thank you all so much for watching. I'm a very have a great rest of the day. Till next time, I'll catch you guys later.